Mr. Pierce was born in Boston. He received a Bachelor of Science and a Master of Science degrees from the Institute of
Science. Mr. Pierce made his contributions to the design of underwater acoustic communications in solar system
Air Force Cambridge.
The problems of interference rejection.
He earned his electrical engineering degree from MIT.
What is it that you want, Dave?